You ordered an ASO safety mat from Automation Direct, and this massive box shows up. Now what? In this video, we'll cover the unboxing of the safety mats. These safety mats are rugged, but if improperly unpackaged, they can be damaged. So follow along, and I'll show you how. As I was unboxing one of these new ASO safety mats for a video shoot, I came to the realization that if someone unboxes one of these improperly, the mat could be damaged. So before you grab your trusty hammer and your box cutter or knife, pause and watch the rest of this video. The packaging on these safety mats are well constructed, which can be a headache when trying to unbox the mat. Place the package on a flat table with the labels up. Be sure to wear safety glasses and appropriate PPE when cutting. Now cut the banding. I'm using a pair of Nippix side cutters that we sell here at Automation Direct. Next, I remove the outer box staples around the perimeter with a screwdriver and Nippix combination pliers. Now please resist the temptation to grab a knife or box cutter and cut the corrugated sheet. Once all of the staples are removed, set aside the corrugated sheet. And now we can safely remove the new ASO safety mat and the attached cables. Now if I'd used a cutter, I could have easily damaged the mat or cut one of the sensor cables. So play it safe, remove the box staples, and keep your new safety mat looking like new and operating correctly. If you have any questions about using Automation Direct safety mats, please contact Automation Direct's free award-winning support team during regular business hours. They'll be happy to help. Click on this short video to learn more about Automation Direct support options, and click here to learn more or see more videos on our safety products. And be sure to click here to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be notified of new videos. And don't forget to hit the like button below.